And also looking after the ministry's program in the province of Nanomantosa. So we have this afternoon prepared a small presentation. Nanomantosa, we like to welcome you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for choosing to visit us. Hope that this will also be an inspiration for them to work hard.
Thank you.
It's a quarter experimental station. That time, it was converted during World War II time, 1940s. Later on, it was converted to a horticultural station, and the light was in 80s this, belonging to the Hawaii Netherlands. So
70 years
of this.
Why am I asking all these questions? Sometimes, you do a lot of development and all of a sudden, overnight,
establishment of fruit orchards. So these are some of the fruits that we are targeting to this
I wish you were the program because we have a lot of resorts along the coast and most of these resorts get their fruits and their vegetables are offshore.
For feed technology to formulate our own feed through the local materials to support our livestock. And this is the angler media. This one is a cross from this one. The reason behind is how we can produce more meat better than this. This is for general improvement. Yes.
So this is our nursery, mostly where we do our plant propagation. Citrus is one of our common crops that we are working on.
Mm.
We mostly do grafting.
Oh, I see, okay. Yep.
So that's why I brought this one, anything right. Coming below the graft is suited.
Something else?
Rose apple.
Rose apple? Yeah. Can we send a team for another? Mm. Well, don't worry, nothing's for free, you know. Well, give us a bill, you know. So, give me.
What sort of fungus on the leaves? Is that normal?
That is normal, so because okay. It's under the shade.
Oh, it's shade.
This variety is not very suitable for the plant.
Okay.
So right. This is now ready, so we are waiting for the scion to be ready. So
family,
yeah? Wow.